So there is a iddah for a woman who is divorced. Her iddah is one of three. One, generally speaking, a normal woman, iddah would be 3 monthly cycles. Two, a woman or a girl who does not have monthly cycle, either because she's too young or she's too old, menopause. In this case, her iddah is 3 months, lunar months. And thirdly, a woman who is pregnant, her iddah is to deliver. Once she delivers her pregnancy, once she gives birth, then she is out of her iddah immediately.